just the basic facts of this case were jaw-dropping. Four students murdered.
A knife can do horrific things.
Am I looking at a murderer? This was the biggest crime story that I'd ever covered.